Monday morning, live. Hello, everyone. So glad to see y'all joining me. And while I see people popping on, hello, everyone. Thanks so much for taking your morning to join me. To subscribe or like whatever model you're on, YouTube, Facebook, whatever. Thank you. So that you'll be notified of happenings throughout the week and not just the Monday morning live. Whew. I just walked in from inside and had a leaf fly in my eye. Nice way to get started. Okay, first things first, everyone who joins me live gets their name put in the hat. Everyone does get their name put in the hat, and a name is drawn, and this week's beautiful hand cream will be going to Joanna Baxter. I appreciate you joining me. I see you're on again today, and thank you so much. I hope you'll like the page and follow us so that you can keep up on everything that we're up to. These kind of concerns. And so I kind of took that as a sign that this might be what I should address today. Certainly, the whole globe has been in a different world for the last year. And we all kind of feel like we're living in a stupor under a dark cloud. We're waiting for that bright sunshine to come on out again. And we just keep waiting and waiting and waiting. Well, you can develop your own bright sunshine, you know. I have had the pleasure of introducing sunshine, so to speak, into some new lives this week. And it's been very thrilling for me, but very exciting and enlightening for the people that I have started working with. And that is just so much fun to watch people's attitude adjustment, their hope return, a smile on their face instead of concern. It's just been really wonderful. So with that said, if you're looking for a new direction, have you ever considered or would you consider developing a new source of income? When you're using and sharing these world-renowned, unparalleled products that deliver real results, you could easily develop a $200 a month, $500 a month, or some investment. Obviously, you are building a business. You are building a business with unlimited potential. So even to get started, you're going to have to invest some money. Fortunately, signing up to open your account is only $49. You're going to want to get on the products if you're not on the products already. Two of the gals that joined me this last week as business builders have been on the products for a while, so they have their experience and their product knowledge already under their belts. But two people had never heard of the company, much less the products. So they're starting from scratch, and I'm excited and thrilled to hear their responses to getting on these products. Just like every time I get a new customer, it's just so much fun to hear the amazing benefits that they are getting from, whether it's the skincare, the cosmetics, hair care, nutritional line, body care products. I mean, just everything is going to deliver results and make you feel and look better. With $200 to $500 extra a month, could you put that aside and go on an extra vacation? How would that make you feel every year? Maybe buy a new vehicle. Interesting because I remember years ago, and it's still true today. Who go into bankruptcy, a simple $500 a month extra would have changed that. Now, the financial advice and all that part. Certainly, we're responsible for putting ourselves in that position, but what if part-time online you could develop that extra $500 a month? And whether you are trying to avoid bankruptcy or foreclosure or just looking to have more in your life, this is a very simple way. It takes some consistency, it takes some dedication, it takes some discipline to actually build it. It's a business, but it's not the commitment that you're making when you're going into a brick and mortar type thing where you have to either build the building or lease it. The phone lines, the electricity, the utilities, the employees, all that. You don't have that kind of an expense. You have you. So you open your account, you get on some products. My particular system that I've been helping others with, you buy some ads on whichever social media stage you are most present on. Now, if you've never looked at ads on these social media stages, platforms, believe me, it is very inexpensive. You can easily accommodate it to your budget. $5, $30 is going to make a difference. You can go from there. But it gets the word out there, and you have people who are looking for those products or that business opportunity coming to you instead of the old school system where we used to. But now we're looking more at the marketing, network marketing. We're looking more at the marketing side of this. And believe me, it's less stressful. I used to get dressed, go out and do the hang out at the mall, go out to lunch, do things like that in crowded places where I would meet people until I found someone. And it worked. I got people. But I can tell you it's much more fun to put some information on an ad or boost post that I've done in Facebook, which happens to be my most prominent platform, and have somebody from Australia or Glasgow, England, or wherever private message me and say, I'm interested. Where can I get more information? Or I clicked the link and got the info, and I'm very curious about this, would like to discuss it further. Or from just down the street, which has happened once too. It's fun. It's fantastic, and it's people that are looking for you instead of you out there harping on people that may not, be that interested. And it certainly can grow very quickly. Now, and now they're starting to rise again, unfortunately, especially after last year and the financial burdens that the whole world has had to live under these shutdowns. People who own their own businesses, people who work for companies that have had to close, and that kind of thing. And it's not just the United States, it is all. Time to apply their gifts and their personalities and to benefit their families and themselves and others. It's really fun to watch someone else build this business and you're assisting them. You're not building their business, it's their business. You're helping them build their business. Just sort of mentoring. And it's a fun position to be in. And it's fascinating to watch people grow and smile and watch the burdens come off their back and to see them thrive. So I have two links in the description. One, the first one, will lead you to a beautiful report that I've put together about the state of network marketing today. And if you have the belief that network marketing is not a true business, you really need to look at this report because it is a very real business. It is the distribution system of the 21st century, and more companies are using it, especially in today's online world. And that second link gives you an introduction to the business of Arbonne specifically. It's a wonderful company. We are celebrating 41 years of success and growing strong. And with that said, again, thank you so much for joining me. Subscribe or like.